hard to tell, to be 100% sure. Now, is the umpire overruled here or not? Well, the umpire, mistake there, 8-12 he called. We're all under pressure. Too much air into that one. And the Koreans have bustled their way to a 7-point lead in this opening game. Gold medal match. So much energy. This great 18-year-old athlete. He's in a tower of strength so far for this Indonesian team, for this Korean team. Jong took advantage of a weakish return from Liviana. Just too aerial. Yongdae has done just such a superb job from the back court during this match. He's kept the Indonesians mainly on defense. Creating opportunities at the net for Hyojung. Good one from Budiando. Cuts the center line. This is it. goes again. Three tough ones to return from Yongdae, and then a lovely little drop shot from Hyojong. Pretty tame smash, if you could call it that, from Hyojong. Call that an unforced error. Huge lead in the opening game for the 10th seeds from Korea, rather the 10th ranked team in the world. Two points away from a surprise, well, margin at least, in this opening game. Two points away from the game. Point already. Well, they've caved in, the world number ones, in that game. Under a blistering attack from the back from 18-year-old Lee Yongdae. In fact, he's 19. Ideal combination when you think of it, the Koreans, with this brilliant young attacking man controlling the back court, keeping the Indonesians under fire, and a tall female partner was there to snap up any opportunities in the net area in the forecourt. Gets it back. Great rally. Ended by Hyo-Jung with a drop. Haven't seen too many rallies of that length in this match at all. We're out to a 4-point lead in the first game. Three love now. And the world number one's clearly unsettled. Four love again. They repeat their start of the opening game. Unbridled aggression. Have not settled at all, the Indonesians. Needed a second chance. That was a great return by Yongdae. He got that one back. But Woody Anto wouldn't be denied at the net. Ooh, hard work though. Six, two. Hooks the forehand wide with Anto. Yeah, I was always going to be in.